Bienvenidos and welcome back, familia, to another country reaction video. Today we are continuing our Chris Stapleton journey with a song called You Should Probably Leave. This is a 2021 live performance. If you're ready to go, grab your headphones and let's do this. Sounds like something John Mayer would write. You could tell right out of the gate of this song is an emotion come to life. It sounds like a song that should have been on John Mayer's Battle Studies album or something like that.
I know it ain't all there living, you should probably leave.
Ooh. I just wanted to pause here for a second and mention that I love this drummer. He's so in tune with what Chris is doing. Beautiful. Let's take a moment to appreciate this tiny little drum fill that the drummer did. Beautiful. Yeah, that's a drum burrito right there. It's so delicious. Beautiful. Is that his wife? That's his wife, right? I love the way the guitarist just came in because he is stitching the verse and the chorus together. Get it, Chris. Beautiful work. This is such a simple solo. It practically has the bone structure of the main melody in the verses, but with a little bit of a Chris twist. That was a mouthful. There is just something magical about this man's voice, the way he holds that note and he shakes it just enough, just the right amount of vibrato there. It's really hard to believe that it took him a really long time to step out of his shell from what I've heard.
Bass. On your skin, 6 a.m. and I've been watching you sleep. And honey, I'm so afraid you're gonna wake up and say,
he just puts out so much emotion and so much power with such little effort.
And honey, I'm so afraid you're gonna wake up and say that you should probably leave. 'Cause I know you and you know me. And we both know where this is gonna lead. I want you. Are you?
see that right there? What you're looking at is Chris turning back and looking at the drummer again, just like we saw in the other video. And this is the beautiful thing about having a special connection with your musicians, because you could just look back at them and they will know exactly where you're headed. Wow. The drummer just knew that that was his cue to end the song, and they ended it beautifully. I think it goes without saying, but I'm gonna say it anyway. I am a Chris Stapleton fan. His songwriting skills, his lyrics, his performance, his voice, the emotion, his musicians, and his live performances are just the best. Truly one of the best that I've ever seen. I love this song. I'm gonna give it 33 Archies. What do you rate it? Let me know in the comment section down below. Familia, thank you all so much for joining me. If nobody's told you, you are loved just the way that you are. Please continue to spread the love that comes from above, and I'll see you on our next adventure. Peace!
Thank you.